Hi, Sir Recapped here. Today, we will be exploring the 2006 British psychological thriller film titled Notes on a Scandal. As usual, spoilers ahead. Barbara Covett is a history teacher at a comprehensive school in London. Having never married and nearing retirement, she has contempt for her students and fellow teachers. Her only comfort is her diary. When a new art teacher, Sheba Hart, joins the staff, Barbara is immediately attracted to her and they strike up a friendship. In Barbara, this friendship quickly turns into infatuation and obsession. Sheba is married to the much older Richard and is just re-entering the workforce after devoting herself to her special needs son. Barbara later witnesses Sheba in a sexual encounter with a 15-year-old student named Stephen Connolly at the school. When Barbara confronts her, she recounts all the details of her involvement with the boy, but Sheba asks her not to tell the school administration until after Christmas, as she wants to be with her family. Barbara claims she has no intention of reporting her, providing Sheba ends the illicit relationship immediately, but Barbara secretly plans to use the affair as a means of manipulating Sheba. Over the Christmas break, Barbara visits her sister, who asks her about another young teacher Barbara befriended. Barbara stiffly says that the young teacher moved away. Barbara's sister asks if she has had any other female friends, strongly implying Barbara is a lesbian. Barbara insists she has no idea what her sister is talking about. Sheba tells Stephen that the affair is over, yet finds herself unable to stop seeing him. However, when she refuses to give in to Barbara's increasing demands on her time and attention, Barbara reveals the secret to a male teacher who has told her that he is attracted to Sheba. The teacher informs the student's parents and the school. After the affair becomes public, the head teacher accuses Barbara of knowing about the affair and not notifying the authorities. He also learns that a former teacher at the school, the young lady Barbara mentioned at Christmas, had taken out a restraining order against Barbara for stalking her and her fiancé. Both Sheba and Barbara are fired. Sheba's husband asks her to move out of their home, so she moves into Barbara's house, unaware that Barbara is the reason she was found out and believing the affair became known because Stephen confessed it to his mother. When Sheba discovers Barbara's diary and learns it was Barbara who leaked the story of the affair, she confronts Barbara and strikes her in anger. A row ensues, and Sheba runs outside to a crowd of reporters and photographers. When she becomes hemmed in by them, Barbara rescues her. Sheba's emotions spent, she quietly tells Barbara that she had initiated the friendship with her because she liked her and that they could have been friends. Barbara says, "I need more than a friend." She believes Barbara, placing the journal on the table, and returns to her husband. Sheba is subsequently sentenced to 10 months in prison. However, it is strongly implied she reconciled with her family. Later, Barbara meets another young woman who is reading a newspaper about the Sheba Hart affair. Barbara says she was acquainted with Sheba, but says they hardly knew each other. Barbara introduces herself, invites the younger woman to a concert, and the pair continue to talk. Let us know what you think in the comments down below. For more videos like this, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Until next time.